offense blue line. I want to see Charlotte on the MCU. This is the watch for me. I'm not sure that Tom. This is going to have to click on the PCMC. If any more say how about any site. Through my education today's entitled, I am a prisoner of Mashiach. Yahweh Bashamir Chai. So, basically, we know once we enter into the truth of the Most High Bashamir Chai, that we ultimately become a prisoner of righteousness, a prisoner that we will assign a contract to go through the race and finish it, you know? And that's our duty of prisoners of the Most High Bashamir Chai. And in the end, well, we know once we are faithful and true, that we have a reward that we will get. So I'll start off first with Ephesians chapter 3 and verse 1. It says, "For this cause I fall, the prisoner of Yahweh Chai Mashiach, for you Gentiles." Now, what does it mean to be a prisoner? A prisoner means that you are incarcerated for a reason and you're put away. You're put away from everyone else. And in this circumstances, the prisoner of Yahweh Chai Mashiach, Yahweh Chai Mashiach, it means that you're put away from the rest of the world and you are locked away in righteousness, whereas, you know, the prison house keeper would ultimately be Yahweh Chai, you know. So you're locked away from the rest of the world to save righteousness, and that's your duty as a prisoner. So in this truth, being a prisoner means that you exercise righteousness, you go out there, you do the works of the Most High of Hashemir Shai, you proclaim his name, and you come against this kingdom, because you are now a prisoner. Galatians chapter 5 and verse 13. He says, "For brethren, ye have been called unto liberty. Only use not liberty for an occasion to the flesh." Because we know living according to the flesh, which just means that you're going back into this world. In terms of fornication, in terms of adultery, in terms of living under God. Not being mixed up with the things of this world and the things of heaven, which ultimately is Yahweh Bashamir Chai. No, we're going to that name liberty. It says,
Strong's G, 1657, Eleutheria. Eleutheria. Strong's G, 1657, Eleutheria, Eleutheria.
Eleutheria, yeah, which goes back to liberty is liberty to do or to omit things having no relationship to salvation. So if they're saying there that liberty is to do or to omit things having no relationship to salvation, then let's read back this. This 13. "For brethren, you have been called unto liberty," which means you're going to give up everything that is not going to make you go towards salvation. So ultimately, you become a prisoner of the Most High Bashamir Chai. You come to serve. And you have no other choice, because a prisoner doesn't have any choice. All his rights have been taken away. And the only thing you have to do now is be part of the system. And in this case, Your part of the system of the Most High have watched in this life. So, brethren, you have been called unto liberty. Only use not liberty for an occasion of the flesh. Don't go back into the world. Forget about that. No? But by love, serve one another. Understand? So, let me go on to 1 Corinthians chapter 15, and verse 58. It says, therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, and how about him and shy, for as much as you know that your labor is not in vain. And that's what we're going to do as a prisoner. You're going to be steadfast. You're going to be unmovable, always bounding in work. Now we have our prison work to do. Which means go there and see sheep. Go there and come against this wicked kingdom. Go there and teach. Teach righteousness. You know? For as much as you know that your labor is not in vain, being a prisoner in the Most High Harbor Sinishai will never be in vain. You know? That's not glory, that's something good to do, to be a prisoner in that. Rather be a prisoner in the Lord Harbor Sinishai than be a prisoner in this world, in this corruption. Because that is an ultimate prison idea. Romans 12 and verse 1, I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of your power, that you present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto your power, which is your reasonable service as a prisoner of the Most High of Ascended Church. Your reasonable service. Serve the Most High of Ascended Church in spirit and in truth. Be a proud prisoner. Put on your prison garment. Because when the owner of the prison comes, you want to hear something like, you know? You want to hear something like this. Matthew chapter 25, verse 21. You want to hear something like, his Lord said unto him, well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of the Lord. You have a sinner's choice. So, any axiom who would have come into this truth that you would say, how about your nation, and calling upon that wonderful and magnificent name, and you decide to take off that garment of wickedness, take off that garment of the world, and come into this world, what you really came into is being a prisoner of the Most High, how about your nation. Full stop. You sign a contract, and that contract is death. Death for righteousness. Death for truth. Death for being against this kingdom. Being against this kingdom and the wicked processes that are going through to be things. You can clearly see this kingdom is our oppressive kingdom. But that's not our fight for now. This kingdom will destroy it itself. We have little to do, but just speak the prophecies that have to be fulfilled. But they will destroy their own self. Ultimately, the Most High of Ascended Shire would be one of us facing it. We just have to sit back, enjoy the movie and watch it. Llyfyddod, yn am y gilwg pwysig, a hawl wasio mi eisiau. Wasio mi'r pasodas. Ei dabod ar ddian tydi am ffosodd anu ar ddwyr yn y stôn. Ei codi allan. Gwynnes yn sy'n ffyrdd gan yn siŵt ond ddech chi'n ffordd am ddian tydi. Ydych chi'n dabod ar ddian tydi am eich rhan camp. Ond ddian tydi am 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 ddian tydi